That's cool.
Ja. Alright, I think we're gonna start. So, let's go. Also, I'm gonna move my mic a bit away, so I might be a bit more quiet during the round. Also, thank you, Chemko. Thanks for all the good lucks.
And we start with the Firestorm,
Wait.
man. That's fantastic. It's
That's
when
good.
we rest.
Mastico just tuned in at match 1 and they are playing a 1v1. What the fuck? As if there are only two players, that's so useless. Oh no. I mean, they still need to play for the seeding.
I mean, that's so dumb. And then there are other matches which are post-deck comparison.
True.
But it is what it is. This one and the Deska map I played the least. Maybe even only like 5 minutes or something.
Omegalö.
Didn't really have time. But yeah. Good
Alright, good
luck.
luck, have fun. Let's go, boys.
Definitely two different tiers in this match.
I mean, it kinda looks like in the first round. I was so scared because my chem change didn't work for the beginning of the ice.
So much up.
What a bad time. Oh, 0.7. I don't know, Iritium.
Could have actually also beat that time by Revolution, possible.
Yeah. Bonk.
What is that number on my car?
I failed the last slide. the first one.
Wait. Revolution also crashed.
Oh, but she's in front of me.
But now Rattenjunge is on a good run. What? Why now? Why is it so slow?
What a bad
did I beat him in the first two rounds and now he's 2 points ahead of me because of
Scheiße.
This? The one time he survives.
And now the match is apparently close. Omega Lü.
I don't know why that was so slow though.
Oh my god. And yes, we play cup mode. Cup mode is always the finalist. Also, hello Racier. Okay, at least one good time in the match. Also, hello Mega.
I was wondering, was 1 second behind, I thought my one was decent.
I mean, I got the no slide uplink actually, and a good ice part. If you get that, you're so fast.
Yeah, I actually also did a no slide there, but not voluntarily.
Also, yo Blutik.
Not feeling this map. At least had some warm up earlier.
That's not an easy map. Finish is so scary.
What a time by Revolution. 1:05 in the first round.
Wait. Isn't that world record?
I don't know. Was der 59 würfeln? I mean, it would be world record on the campaign map, but I don't know if anyone drove past the time in the quali. Because quali had a different map for whatever reason.
True. Yeah, it's definitely a fast time.
Yeah.
Safe loss.
Oh wait.
Wait.
What the... Did you say safe now? Because then that was half a second too late.
Yeah, you were half a second in front of gravel.
Now I'm also loose to him. Thought it was a close fight. Ugh, it would have been so easy.
Wait, Revolution actually drove WR. Massa had a 1.10. So Revo casually drove WR in the first round. Great.
Does it even count if it's in the warmer?
Probably not.
Hit the edge.
Yeah, look how I'm catching up to Rebel. Definitely caught up point one. Nine! Oh, I'm so retarded. Scheiße.
At least let me pass.
Oh no, man, fuck.
What? Eh?
Wait, what are you doing?
Didn't work.
Monkeys.
So dumb that I'm actually behind Ratnew. He was literally only ahead of me in 2 rounds of the 7 that we played. He's 2 points ahead of me. Ah. Oh. Point system. Lucky.
Yes, Ratnew is from Saxony. From Saxon. Dude, I had like the worst end ever. I lost half a second to Rebel.
The finish didn't work again for me. I was on such a sick one. And just I just got a nose dive for whatever reason.
Yeah, it sometimes happens. I don't know. It's
this,
really weird.
This map I hate it so much. It's so bad. And my map didn't get taken. This is literally just the worst map. By far. So many mapping mistakes in my opinion.
I find it better than the desk gun.
Yeah, I mean I'm not too big of a fan of the desk gun map, but at least it's built well. Oh, I forgot.
What the fuck? Oh, it's so far outside. Boah. Oh, but Revo is sick on this track. Like, he just drove point one behind WR. Alright, GTO, I'm sorry. Hated sausage slide. But Revo only fourth, that's good.
I'm actually so unlucky. I'm driving the times in the wrong moment every single round. I actually got last in every round on this map. But I could have been, so many rounds could have easily been second if I just would have driven the times in a different round.
True.
Really unlucky.
Yay, Deska map. Woohoo!
We play all my worst maps nice. To start off. That's fantastic.
Gold is to reach finest here for me.
But that's literally just the quality maps and then the two new maps.
Yeah, just not the correct order. Yeah. I hate this last dirt up along this track here.
I was playing this map right before it started. At no time.
Also, this slider is so weird. I should maybe practice the uphill instead of finishing.
Do you go actually left side there and finish?
What
I mean, on
side?
The platform turn?
Yeah. Better angle. Alright, let's go. No, I'm so stupid. I forgot to switch the keyboard. Scheiße.
Almost a naked jump. Never get down guy before. Yeah, one gear down and I instantly lose half a second. Because every turn afterwards was bad as well.
Now I get like a perfect uphill. Ah, oh, goddamn. That's such a free round for Revo. Because I literally forgot to turn in the start. I lost like a second. Because I'm doing the start with keyboard. It's like so tight, it's so much better. And I forgot to do it. And then I switched to lane.
Yeah.
Okay, not gonna forget it now though. What the fuck am I doing?
What did I hit? Dance.
I need to stop losing like 0.3 on the first 3 blocks. Oh, that sounds tough, Iridium. I gained so much in the uphill. But that's good, now Rebo isn't finalist. Imagine Rebo gets last now, that would be Omega Lul.
I'm pretty. Oh my god, he's 2 seconds behind, and I'm 3 seconds behind. Why? Every time I crash, someone else crashes. Every time I get through, do I have a good time? No one crashes.
You could have denied him the finalist.
Yes. And also, I could have gotten a bit more points.
Yeah, true.
So dumb. Every time.
Wait,
so unlucky.
Oh, Revo get exactly with the 100. It's always kinda lucky. I mean, not lucky, but you know. I mean, yeah, it is kinda lucky. For me, I often end up on 99.
If you were at 89 before, then it's good.
True.
There were crashes.
Oh, Rebo's dead. Nice, boys. Alright, got it. Yo, Marcus with 69 biddies. Thanks, man. Okay, that was a very Pepega match, but luckily it still worked. Yeah. Alright, good luck, Lars. I mean, we also play third place though, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, third and fourth are important for seeding.
Right, so Mephisto map coming up. Bulbos, Gerbe and Focus, alright. Yeah, we'll see how that will go. I don't know how practice is Bulbos though. But yeah, Focus is definitely not bad as well, so... Ollie exclamation mark inputs. And Hyrix with the Prime sub. Thanks, man. Yeah, Rebo looks good on this track.
Only
1/10,
right?
Yeah. Apparently he is not bad either here. Ooh. But yeah, we will see. Right, Rebo got a penalty.
Something in my eye, I can't directly.
It's pretty close, actually. Blur motion poke. They're a bit behind them.
Could be unlucky if this was a good map for...
Yeah. Ah, like 0.2, 0.3 behind. Ah, nope. Let's stay choke the finish. Right, Rebo closes it out. Wait! Somebody choked the finish. Oh, look at Rattenjunge's line, it was completely scuffed. Wait, okay, never mind, he can. I didn't even know there was a finish up there.
Wait, there is. Oh, yeah, cool.
Oh. And yeah, Massa is in another match. There are 8 matches at the moment. Rattenjunge dead. We have like 0.6.
Wait. They dead and it's 0.6?
Yeah, I mean he got a penalty, he touched.
It's not bad for me. You have to drive good.
Yeah, kind of. 0.8 now.
Oh man, he can stay a bit.
He also got the lower gear. Yeah, a second pretty much. Wow, Riolu. Cake at W. I love how you both go inside here.
Yeah, I tried that line once and it's much harder.
The outside line?
Yeah.
Yeah, it definitely is. Okay, Rattenjunge has no idea how to do the bobsleigh actually. He loses so much there.
Good to know.
He's always entering way too late and he has a very wobbly line at the exit. Right, Google.
Could get final distance we want, which would then be on the shorty map.
Yeah, would basically need 2 first and 1 second.
That's the exact same for him.
Yep, it's very close by the way.
That was very scuffed lines.
Okay, you got the lower gear.
Ugh.
It's too close.
Hate this drift, by the way.
Same. This one's so no slidey. Right, with a good ending, you could catch him. So hopefully he fucks up the bobsleigh. Again. Yes! Nice! I told you, the bobsleigh. He really has a bad line there.
Like, I mean, nice. I don't do anything at all in it.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
Literally, I just go in and PF.
He always has a weird exit where he needs to counter steer a lot. Yeah, I also don't like it. Very anti-wheel. Rip. I mean, it's fine, as long as you win the next round, though.
Yeah, that's my obligatory second place.
Oh, but if he wins... If he wins now and gets second in the next round, he is at 99. Also, hello all to the new people. Hello, Cobra Flow. Hello, Sweet Potato. Hello, Unscar. Hello, Lazy Haver. Hello, Semifying. Hello, hello, hello. Imagine he misses the finish now. That would be omega funny. I also hated that you can miss the reactor boost, actually.
And?
Yeah. What is he doing? Oh, his bobsleigh was so bad again. Alright, go. You have like similar pace, but your end is better.
I mean, I don't know. Starting map will decide, of course.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, he's dead. Like 1 second. Yeah, 1 second. Okay, he's catching up a bit. Still 0.7 though.
Yeah, that's what I was planning.
Yeah, you both had such a big line in the slide.
I never want to get that auto slide.
Yeah, I don't like it as well.
And then start it again because that's, I don't know, I think I always lose a gear there or something like that.
Rattenjung is entering too early. Always needs to correct here. Nice, that's very good.
Like, how was that? I mean, that's close to my PB, which kind of shows how bad my PB is.
I mean, you failed to start and had to go for the triangle and then clip the CP stripe thingy. So yeah. Also, yeah, hello, Lawrence.
I almost clipped the checkpoint on the left, actually. But yeah, that's good because now I have two rounds where I can win. If he would have won this round, then it would be the opposite.
Exactly.
Wait, what?
Hmm?
Where's Shorty's map?
What?
Don't want to play this map?
I mean, I don't know how good Rattenjunge was here, but I think not too good. I can skip if you want, yeah. Then what the fuck? Should I... In the rules it said we play all maps.
Yeah.
Like,
I mean, it doesn't really make sense. I mean... I know that I can beat him on this track very easily, actually.
Also, thanks TDH. Hello, hello. Moin, moin. I think you have good chances at both of them. Because I don't think he's that strong on ice.
Didn't see me on shorty map yet. I mean...
True.
I haven't played it really at all. I played it yesterday for the first time, about like 15 minutes or something.
Right, Mario's apparently got last. Firestorm third. I guess Dexter one and Syro second.
Yeah, was kinda expected.
Yo. Actually, next match is starting in 10 minutes already. And I'm sitting here watching Pog. But Revo's also still here, Pog. Just joined, how's it going so far? I won match 1, and currently we are watching the end of match 1. Two more rounds, basically. Oh, 1, depends. Okay, he's practicing the ice. And he has a weird line. Yeah, yeah. Not looking too good.
For him?
Yeah. Looks kind of prepared.
His line at the start was also really bad, but
yeah. He's going very far outside and also got a slide afterwards. It was kind of weird. Also, yo, what a noob. And also, hello, Nick. Oh no, he got it all. He has the most Pepega warm up of all time. Alright, good luck. You can do it. Safe, 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 safe. He had to respawn. Yeah, his start is Pepega. Okay, fully safe. You can't even take the safe in. You have.
That's what happens when.
Yeah, he's still at. Okay. He DNF'd, I think.
That's what happens when you only practice the start.
Yep.
Not gonna work. That's too late.
Oh, good job.
So that means I will play against Marius next match.
XD.
Gonna be funny.
I will play. Wait, who do I play against, boys? Gerbe? Barboss? And. Who was the other one, though? I don't know.
I'm not even looking at the track anymore right now.
Nah, no need to.
Like it's a finalist.
You cannot get overtaken unless you DNF.
Never with this safe finish.
Oh, focus, alright.
GG.